Alright guys, so we are back with another piggy video, because in today's video Miltun just give us another piggy book 2 chapter 11 leak, another image that we're gonna about to cover up this image right now. This is very cool. I'm really excited for chapter 11. So before this, don't forget to subscribe with all notifications so you don't miss my next piggy videos, and let's get started. So piggy news just tweeted right here, chapter 11 news. Here's another new leak of chapter 11, along with a close-up on one of the parts of the leak. Minitune has noted that chapter 11 will contain some brand new items of the event. And look at the pictures right here. So this is the first picture. We have two pictures. The first one looks like a cave. We're gonna get to it back right now. But this one is like a cave. And the second one, as you can see right here, it looks like, I don't know what is this, like, this is the one of the parts from the first picture, but there are like two planks, like, so let me tell you how I think it's going to be. This is a cave from the first picture, and remember the campfire, like the OG players, dude, like the last campfire that we have in Piggy was at the plant, from what I remember. So it's so old and we have a new campfire. This is like a cave. And here's a brighter picture. And you can see right there, there is some sort of like a military house. Like this is like a cave or something. You can crouch right in that rock, I guess. As you can see, there are some barrels. And the planks on the ground, it looks like it's like with a minecart. Like you need a minecart or something like that to go to that house, and you can fall. You know how jailbreak is when you rob the tomb, like you have to dock and get into a minecart. I think it's going to be like this in Piggy, and you have to get into that weird military house, you know. So yeah, like there is no way Minitoon just give us a photo with some planks and that will be just for decoration. Like you will have to do something with that planks, and I think you'll need a minecart or something to go over there. Then that's my prediction. And like same as the lab, the temple, what are you doing in a cave when we have to go to the outpost? Like this doesn't make sense. Well, as we remember, I said this same in chapter 10. What are we going to do in a temple when we go to a lab, right? Like I said the same, and like there was a lab and the temple as well. Well, maybe now will be like the military base and the cave as well. I don't know, but this chapter, if you look at it, this looks amazing. I already love it. And the story, ooh, we know that Dexter Plays is animating the ending, and he give us some clues in his videos. If you go to Dexter Plays, you will see some videos that he's giving us some clues about the ending. We have like 4 out of 6, like 2 more to find. So yeah, I'm really excited when we are gonna find all of the clues from Dexter Plays. I'm probably gonna make a video, but who knows, because this chapter is coming very soon and I have a lot of videos to do. Like I want to make a video with a fan-made map, I want to do a video with a build mode map, and I don't have time because this chapter is coming too early. But yeah, this is gonna be amazing. Anyways guys, that was all for today's video. I hope you enjoyed. If you do, please click on the like button. And if you are new to the channel and you enjoy Piggy content, don't forget to subscribe with all notifications, because I am doing daily Piggy content and tiers and stuff like that. Anyways, hope you have a good day, and I will see all of you in the next video. Goodbye!